You don't have to wait another minute now for Taylor Swift. What a year she is having. Just won Artist of the Year at the AMAs. The 10-time Grammy winner just scored 6 more nominations. And her new concert film, Folklore, debuted on Disney Plus overnight. Taylor, welcome back to GMA.
Hi.
It is so great to see you. Congratulations on all those nominations. So how does it feel to be closing in on Stevie Wonder and Frank Sinatra for the most wins on Album of the Year?
Oh, wow. First of all, great to see you again. The last time I saw you, I think it was in Central Park.
It was.
For the concert that we did, that was so much fun. So thank you guys for doing that. Yeah, the Grammy news was absolutely unbelievable. And in terms of those unbelievable records, I try not to jinx things, to quote Michael Scott from The Office. I'm not superstitious, but I am a little stitious.
I get it. I totally get it. Tell us about Folklore, clearly a product of what has been a crazy and challenging year for so many all around the world in this year of quarantine. What was it about that experience that got your creative juices flowing?
It was really just an amazing chance situation that I ended up working with Aaron Dessner from one of my favorite bands, The National. He had been in a similar creative space. He'd been creating all these instrumentals, and my imagination was racing and creating all these storylines. And so it really started with collaborating with him, and then I brought in, you know, Jack Antonoff, who I've worked with forever, and he's incredible. And I can't believe I ended up getting to work with Bon Iver. It was so crazy to create an album from my house. I'd never done that before. I've always worked in studios, and this was an experience unlike anything else, and it really changed, I think, what this year would have been for me emotionally and mentally.
And then you topped it off by directing this movie. I know you've directed music videos before, but this is the first time you've directed a movie, Folklore. It dropped overnight on Disney Plus, and it was the first time you actually got to be in the same room through the whole production of this album and the movie with Aaron Dessner and Jack Antonoff.
Yes, it was actually. And one thing that's so amazing about getting to create with your collaborators is taking those songs from the studio and then getting to perform them and getting to connect with fans. And obviously we're doing things a little bit differently this year because concerts aren't happening. And so many times Jack and Aaron and I had said to each other, like, wouldn't it be so amazing if we could get in a room and perform these songs together and kind of feel that connection to the music in a live sense and provide a way to, in a way, do a concert for the fans. And so we figured out a way to do it where we quarantined completely. We had 6 fixed cameras in the studio. We had a Furio robotic camera that was moving around the studio, and Disney Plus, they have been such amazing collaborators in creating something that we wanted to feel like listening to the record felt, and like making the record felt, just kind of full of warmth and as cozy as it was for us to create this music.
Yeah, that's one of the ironies of quarantine, isn't it? That it did sort of foster that sense of coziness for so many, and a sense of really what's most important in life.
It really does draw so much into profound focus. What matters to you, appreciating the things that you have, appreciating your health, protecting it, trying to live in a way that is responsible for you and other people. The one thing that I knew I needed to keep me afloat was music, and I'm really grateful that I had that, and also really grateful that the fans loved it in the way that they did and saw where I was coming from, and I think they let their imaginations run wild with these stories too, which made me really happy.
A lot of fans watched the movie overnight, and they also got a big reveal. We finally learned the identity of your mystery collaborator, William Bowery.
One thing about this special is that we got to delve into how we made the album, stories behind these lyrics, and it was really great to get to go behind the scenes and tell people, but you gotta watch it in order to get the...
I knew you weren't going to spoil that right there. But before we go, my daughters, as you know, are super fans of yours. And their first concert, besides the Wiggles, wasn't that GMA concert at the Central Park. It was actually Times Square in 2014. And my daughter, Elliot, had a question for you. I want to play it for everybody.
Taylor, I'm a huge fan, and I wanted to congratulate you on all your Grammy nominations. They're so well-deserved. I wanted to ask you, what song are you most excited to pre-record from your previous albums? Love you. Have fun.
Love you too. That was such a great question. And that's so sweet. Thank you for sending that in. That was a great question. I've been having a really good time re-recording my older music. And I think my answer to that is, so far of the ones I've recorded, I think it's been the most fun doing Love Story, because the older music, my voice was so teenaged, and I sometimes, when I hear my older music and my older young teenage voice, it makes me feel like I'm a different singer now. And so it's been the most fun to go back and re-record ones that I feel like I could actually possibly improve upon the song. So that's been a really amazing, fun adventure. And amazing question. Well said, well asked.
My girls always say that those old songs bring them back to their childhood. Taylor, thank you for joining us. We hope you have a great Thanksgiving with your family. Congratulations on all your success.
Thank you, and same to you and your family, and thanks so much for having me. You guys are the best.
Thank you. Folklore, the Long Pond Studio Sessions, is streaming now exclusively on Disney+.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.